Here's a song that we recorded a little while back, and a lot of people identified with this particular song. We sold about 2.5 million copies of it. It simply says, "Trying to love two ain't easy to do." Goes something like this. This song, because there are quite a few songs that pertain to this situation. One is, "It's not that I don't love you, you know how much I do, and it's not that I found someone to make a place of you, just a fear deep within me every time dread shakes my body. Oh girl, even I don't understand. So I'm leaving. This time I'm playing smart. I'm gonna walk away from love before the, oh, you're gonna break my heart. I don't want to do it, baby. But one thing before I go, when the night has come and the land is dark and the moon is the only light we see," you can clap your hands if you want. "No, I won't be afraid. Oh, I won't shed a tear, just as long as you stand by me. So darling, darling, stand by me. Oh, stand by me. Oh, stand, won't you stand Listen, when I'm in trouble, won't you stand by me? When I feel a little down and out sometimes, girl, will you stand by me? And oh, I want you to keep on holding on. Keep on holding on a little longer. And I know it ain't easy when you're trying to love too. Listen, I keep singing these sad, sad songs. Sad songs is all I know. I keep singing these sad, sad songs. Sad songs is all I know. They've got a sweet melody, oh my. Anybody can sing them. Any old time touches your heart, put you in the mood. When you hear the melody, your whole body groove singing. Fa 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 fa. One more time.
Fa 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 fa.
Had to put a little Otis Redding in there, y'all. My baby, sure needs them. Well, it started out as lots of fun, and now it's got me on the run, jumping in and out of bed, and messing with my head. Oh, oh, got to keep on telling you about it. You're wonderful, we love you.
Ladies and gentlemen, how about a big round of applause for Mr. William Bell. Granada, if you had to stand to your feet and give a sound round of applause one more time for Mr. William Bell. Come on back out, will you? Take a